So guys, are you trying to set up buy X and get Y feature on your Shopify store? So for example, someone buy one product and get the second product for free, and you are having issues trying to set it up. I got few comments in my YouTube channel that we are trying to set that up and it's not working for us. And I first tried that on my development store and it's not working for me either. Then I had to figure out like for 20-25 minutes about how to make that work. So in this video, I'm gonna show you guys how you can set that up very easily. So if you want to learn, stick to the video and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. It will help me create more content for you guys. Okay, so as you can see my screen, I have this blue t-shirt, and when someone purchases this shirt, he or she will get this product for free. And I set that up very easily, which I'm going to show you. So first, let me show you what user is supposed to do when he is trying to get this discount. Okay, so let me delete these products from my cart, and if I go to the home page of my development store, now you can see I have this product for $40 and bowler hat for $30. So if someone add this product to the cart, user will get bowler hat product, which is for $30, for free. Now if I add this product to the cart and view my cart, well, it won't automatically be added to the cart, right? User will have to manually add that to the cart. Now, if I add this product to the cart and click on add to cart. Now, if I click on view cart button, only then I'll be able to see that I am getting this product as a discounted product. So now let me take you guys to the backend of my Shopify development store to show you guys how you can set that up. Okay, so let's go to the backend of my development store by navigating to /admin. And now click on discounts. And that's the discount code which is responsible for giving up this discount, like blue t-shirt. When someone adds blue t-shirt, they will get the bowler hat product for free. Now let me show you guys from the scratch to set that up. Now what I'm gonna do, I'll delete this one. And remove these products from my cart, just so that I can show you guys how you can set that up on your stores. Okay, now let's go back to discounts and then click on create discount and select buy X and get Y. Okay, now click on automatic discount and name the title, for example, bowler hat free. That's basically the title of the discount code which you can add on your Shopify store just to remind yourself what is the discount code is responsible for. Okay, now I'm going to select the quantity. Let's add in one. So if someone add one blue t-shirt product, they'll get blue hat for free, right? From specific products, search for that product. I'm going to search for blue t-shirt, check mark, and then click on add. Now what the customer gets, now I'll have to define what is the amount of discount which customer will receive once they add this product, right? Now define the quantity. I'm going to add one, and from specific products, let's add in bowler hat. Click on add and select free from the radio button options. And we can add additional discounts, like if we want to add product discounts, order discounts, shipping discounts. So these are the different type of discount which I'm going to discuss on some other video because I don't want to make this video too long. Okay, and that's the activate date section. So if you want to activate this discount code for a specific period of time, so for example, if you want to set that up for 1 week, 2 weeks, or whatever your promotional campaign is for. Okay, I'm not gonna add any date for now. I'm just going to click on save discount. And that's it. That's how you can set the discount of buy X and get Y. Now if I go back to my cart and try to add these products to my cart. So first let's add blue t-shirt, go back, and then add the bowler hat product, click on add to cart, and now if I click on view cart, you can see that it's showing up as a discounted product. Now what if you want to give away the same product as a discounted product? So if someone buys two blue t-shirts, they'll get the third one for free. So that's also very simple. All you have to do is just go back to the discount code and simply define the quantity of what customer buys. So I'm gonna change it to two, and then in what customer gets, I'm going to select this same product again, right? So search for the product, blue t-shirt, and then click on done and remove that one which we added before and select free from the drop down. It's already selected. And then from time, we are not adding any activation time, so just leave it for blank and then click on save again. And now let's remove this bowler hat product. Try to increase the quantity of the blue t-shirt. Okay, as you can see, we are giving away blue t-shirt for free when someone adds blue t-shirts. Okay, so the discount code, it's still showing bowler hat free. Let's change that. Go back to the discount code and set that blue t-shirt for free and click on save. And if I go back to my cart again and hit refresh, now you can see, okay, it's still showing the same. Let me try deleting that product from the cart and try to re-add that to see if my this title of the discount code is updated. And go back to the home page, click on blue t-shirt, click on add to cart, view the cart, and then try to increase the quantity. And here we go. Now I'm seeing the title of my coupon code as blue t-shirt for free. Okay guys, so that was the basic level tutorial to of how you can set buy X and get Y discount on your Shopify store. And that's it for the video. Until next video, have a great day.